during your earlier questions, you mentioned your backroom staff. Can you talk us through the changes and why?
Yeah, so we lost James Roach. He's pushed on and gone to Bishop Stortford, which is a great move for him. Me and my sister James knew that he wouldn't be with us long because we knew how good he was, so we were just happy to have him while we did. Obviously, James is still here. He's vital to what we do. He's my right-hand man, and I've known him since I was about five, so I wouldn't do anything without him football-wise. And then the new guys we brought in, Joe Gadsden and Roy Darbo, both of them were at Grays when I was there. They were running the reserve side at Grays, so I've worked with them firsthand, know how good they are. They play football the same way we want to play, so it seemed like a natural fit. And we've also brought in Ricky Judd as kit man, and again, I've known him for about 10 years now, so it's going to be a nice fit to have him in and around the place as well.